If you find this video interesting, then please like and share it. Also, leave your comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for notifications.
Let's see the use of an offset resistor now. An op amp is also called as a differential amplifier because it amplifies the difference between the input signals. Ideally, when both the inputs are same, the output should be zero. But practically, there exists a non-zero output. We adjust the resistor R in such a way that when same inputs are applied, the output will be zero. Hence, it is called as an input offset resistor.
If you find this video interesting, then please like and share it. Also, leave your comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for notifications.